My name is Riddick. Welcome to Vernon Goodenough's channel.
You have learned to use your gift well, Riddick. And yet there is such a dark soul lurking behind those magnificent, bright eyes.
These are a courtesy of a slam preacher. Got them a long time ago. Cost me 20 menthols.
Interesting how one chooses to remember the past. You cannot change the truth, Riddick. You cannot escape your destiny.
I can escape anything.
Like Butcher Bay?
Butcher Bay. John. Going to a triple max slam, Butcher Bay. Toughest in the system. So they said. Impossible to escape. But then they'd never let me.
We're moving again. They just transmitted a safe route through the minefield.
That minefield's offering better odds than you're gonna get taking me to Butcher Bay. You think Hoxie's memory is that short?
He gets one look at you, Riddick, and all is forgiven. And I bank your bounty plus 50.
Plus 50? Now come on, Johns. Greed is an ugly thing.
You're in no position to negotiate, Riddick.
Statistically, landings are the most dangerous.
You got nothing left to live for, Riddick. I do. Now shut up, would you?
You're already counting, aren't you?
I said shut up.
Your funeral.
Where I say, when I say.
Hey, don't fucking move.
You haven't collected on me yet, Johns.
You don't move until I say so.
Hey, hold it. You go where I say, when I say.
I just wanted to look around.
Your warning days are over.
Hey, Riddick.
Step back.
Jones has his knock at you. I didn't talk even.
Step back yourself, right?
Thank you.
Hey, don't fucking move.
You haven't collected on me yet, Johns.
You don't move until I say so.
Hey, hey, hold it. You go where I say, when I say.
I just wanted to look around. What are you waiting for?
Morning, Desert.
Break his fucking neck.
Step back.
You don't tell me what to do, Riddick.
You can step back yourself.
DNA protection. New meat learns the hard way.
Down here!
Look around the corner. See what this piece of meat's up to.
Yeah.
I gotta travel. I should hide the body. Someone might notice. Darkness. I can hide the bodies here. Would you like to know more? Look around the corner. See what this piece of meat. I gotta drop him. I should hide the body. someone might notice. Darkness. I can hide the bodies here. Thank you. Red Station. Takes away the hurt, leaves the pain. Just take the gun.
Got an inmate here.
Shotguns. Have to kill him to take it. That smell. Sewers. Could be a way out. Locked. Not a problem. I'll blast it off. Locked. Not a problem. I'll blast it off. Favorite.
Well, nothing here. Keep looking.
you die!
Rise and shine, Riddick.
I have new friends to play with.
Rise and shine, jackass. Come on, don't act like you're asleep. It's time for you to earn me some money.
You might want to be careful with that, Johns. You could hurt somebody. Butcher Bay. You know, you always take me to the nicest places, Johns.
I heard the food's good as well. Can't say I'm gonna miss you, Riddick.
Then don't. Johns. Looks like that memory's still intact. He don't look all that happy to see you.
My Hoxie's a businessman. Now play nice so we can get this over with quickly.
It's already over, Johns.
Secure your weapon, Johns.
Good to see you too, Warden.
So, the famous Mr. Riddick.
The Hawks.
Finally come to stay, eh? Well, as of this moment, Butcher Bay owns your ass.
I own your ass.
He's all yours once I sign him over, Hoxie.
You're not gonna be a problem, are you, Riddick? Because my boys and I like solving problems.
John said you were ugly up close. For the first time, I gotta agree with him.
Nice try.
I do what I can.
Already trying to get under my skin, already.
Be easier if I had something sharp.
Bounty plus 50 on Riddick. Right, Hoxie?
I think Riddick about covers what you owe me, Johns.
There's plenty other slams I can take Riddick to if you can't afford them.
All right. Perhaps we can come to a number. But don't push it, Johns. Extra no. Riddick stays at Butcher Bay. Period. Full stop. Let's get him processed.
Yes, sir.
Johns, better luck next time.
Prisoner walking! All right, pay attention, punk. You are now Butcher Bay Prisoner 542-1135-2. Remember your number. Remember the rules. My rules. Now listen, there's no outside at Butcher's. Just a whole planet of desert. So check those desires right now, because you will not get out. No one has, no one ever will.
Don't worry, I got bust by the balls. You get your share, Cyrus.
going into it.
Name's Riddick. Thinks his shit don't stink.
The Riddick?
Get the fuck back to your cell, Jack.
Hey, Riddick.
Hey, Riddick.
This is gonna eat you.
You just landed in Gladiator School.
I'm Barbara. Come talk to me after delousing, okay?
This is your home. It's time for us to delouse your filthy ass. Don't breathe.
Cleansing routines, an indignity of slam life. Blitzer mercs think they're in charge. That's their weakness. The foolish belief that they're in control. It'll be their downfall.
Come talk to me for a second, will you? You're Riddick, right? There's a guy named Madsen talking like he knows you. He's in the courtyard, just by the pit.
It applies to all of us. Hey, what's this fuss about Crazy Flyer?
He's going on and on about busting out of place. He's actually found a way. That crazy bastard probably just hit himself with it.
Well, somebody should stop him. For our own good. Unless Crazy Flyer is not so crazy.
How you doing, Red?
Just fine. What's it?
Nothing really. Any news?
New fish in the tank.
How do you like it here, Riddick?
I don't.
Name's Red. Tell me, Riddick, how did it feel when you killed your first one?
That's between me and him.
In Butcher Bay, some men kill for nothing but pleasure.
You know, there are worse reasons.
Some, like Rust, I'd be happy to see gone.
I knew you'd come eventually. Listen, Riddick. Rust pulls all the strings in this block. Personally, I don't much care for that. He's a thorn in my side. You want my help, Riddick? Remove the thorn. Get Rust.
Talking about me? Never wise.
Oh yeah. No, I mean, I heard you were coming. You're going to want a shiv and I can get you one. Check my bunk and you'll find one. It's yours.
Such a pretty boy.
You know if the deal came through?
You should see Haley. He can help you out.
You're gonna get in trouble with the Aquila Majors, I'll tell you. Look, go on, talk to Haley. He's the wise man. Actually, he used to be a guard, but he turned over the good side.
Riddick, Rust bids you welcome to Butcher Bay.
Set up the ambush. Obviously works for Rust. But he'll turn when I tighten the screws.
Still doesn't matter much. We ain't gonna get any weapons.
True, you need to beat Jacob Valance to get the...
New guy, if I were you, I'd get a shiv.
What are you looking at? Go play with the twins or something. Oh, hey, wait. You're that new guy, right? You wanna do me a favor?
I don't do favors, but tell me anyway.
Listen, the moment Molina's lockdown expires, I wanna see him dead. Dead and killed. That's what I want you to do. You come back to me when he's dead.
Wanna live? Get a shiv.
Hey, let me explain. It was Rust. He forced me to. But I knew those goons were no match for you. I'll get you a shiv to set things right. You have my word.
Cross me again, and I'll have your life. Talk.
I don't know anything. Not compared to Haley. He's been here for ages. Used to be a guard. Let me set things straight. I'll bring that shift to your cell. Tuskill, just go there and wait.
Jimbo, how's it going?
Got all the time to kill.
Yeah, who doesn't? Listen, can you stash something for me?
No, can't get involved. Not now.
Okay, no problem, homeboy. I don't know what Metzen wants with you, but I'd go check it out if I were you.
My advice. Do like all the other fish. Line up behind Rust.
Just go see Metzen.
It's the Kozart brothers, a.k.a. the Torture Twins. Locked down yesterday, managed to get hold of some poor side, obviously.
You see this face? All thanks to Molina. Waste him when they open his cell. And I'll make it worth your while.
Maybe.
You won't ever walk into the infirmary, punk. Maybe we'll drag you in when Rust is finished with you. Now piss off.
I got the shift you wanted, Riddick.
What in the F you think you're doing, Matson? You dealing without my approval?
You're in my cell.
You need a blade. You come to me.
I said, you're in my cell.
What? Wrong. All these cells belong to the Achilleans, including this one. Now, you ain't paid me for that shank, so it ain't yours.
Come take it.
You got a hearing problem. I said, everything I see belongs to me.
See this? It belongs to me.
Release him, Riddick. Rust is mine, and I will personally bring hell down on you if you don't let him go. I thought you were the big dog, Russ. Maybe he's more your size.
Yes, sir, Mr. Abbott.
You are messing with the natural order of things, Riddick. And when that happens, well, as you can see, people can get hurt.
Or worse.
Indeed. And we don't want that.
Speak for yourself.
Disturbance in cell block 9. Send in the squad. Send in the squad.
This better not be one of your Keelan boys. Abbott here, responding to cell block 9.
Are you with me, Vernon?
People can get hurt.
Or worse.
Indeed. And we don't want that.
Speak for yourself.
We have a problem. Disturbance in cell block 9. Send in the squad. Send in the squad.
This better not be one of your Keelan boys. Abbott here, responding to cell block 9.
Rust and the Keelan Majors pretended to run the show, but everyone knew they fed on crumbs. Crumbs that fell from Abbott's table.
Rust is waiting for you in the Aquila's block. He won't stop till you're dead, so you better find a weapon. Waman can help.
Rust will kill you unless you join him.
You kill Molina, then you come back, okay?
I don't know what you're after, okay? But Haley knows how things work here. Check the courtyard.
Wanna live? Get a shiv.
Shall I tell you what that bastard Molina did to me? It's so much I don't even know where to start. But this is for you. Thanks.
Thanks for wasting Molina. This is for you.
Okay, let's get him.
This is Aquila territory! You don't belong there! He's here! Riddick is here!
Fucking gun, man!
Kill you!
Get ready to die, Riddick. This is Akita territory.
So this is the beast of Butcher Bay, huh? Head of the Akilian gang.
Looks like I need a new rooster. You interested? They respect you now, Riddick. I can make things easier. Say something. I take that as a no. Saying no to me is not the kind of mistake you want to make.
Thing.
Stay the fuck away from me.
Way to cowboy up.
That was really cool.
Any problems around here?
Stay the fuck away!
He's crazy!
Hey, prisoner! Show yourself! Motherfucker!
That was something, man. I appreciate everything you did. Thanks. Thanks.
That's close enough.
He's dead!
No more rest. And no illusions, eh, Riddick? Abbott'll find another to take his place. Still, we owe you for a few days of quiet, if not peace. Here's a little something for your troubles, son. You rejected Abbott. That's integrity. So, I'll keep my word. What do you want to know about?
The pit. Looks like a way out.
Way out? Sure. Raise some hell, and they throw you down. If you manage to stay alive, there's supposed to be a way into Pigsville from down there. But it's never been done.
I like a challenge.
Well, then, Pigsville's your place. Staff quarters, and you can get to the spaceport hangars from there. But you would need a rifle.
And they're all DNA encoded.
Yeah, and you'll fry if you touch them. And the DNA data bank is deep inside the mainframe area, past the infirmary.
So I just walk in, huh?
No, you gotta crawl. There is a passage from the infirmary that I think connects to the mainframe. Oh, and if you want to get through the infirmary gates, there's this hack. Name's Boulder. He owes me 150. Talk to him.
Bring it like an angel.
Are you kidding me?
Bring it like an angel.
Oh, hey, man. You want to buy a pack of smokes?
Hand them over.
Thanks.
Hey man, do you realize what you just did? Do you? Killing Rust! That's gonna stir some major shit up!
This is good news for Haley, bad news for you. Better hope this won't turn into a cross-block riot. Abbott won't forget.
Wanna live? Get a shiv.
Take it easy, Riddick.
Yeah, who doesn't? Listen, can you stash something for me?
Now you're the rooster, Riddick. It's just a matter of time before Abbott loses control over the Achilles and a big riot starts.
You killed Rust. Now Abbott's gonna come after you.
Some fight, Riddick. Impressive. But Abbott's not gonna lie. Or you.
Thanks for wasting Melina, man. Take care.
Haley says you owe him.
He should get that money from you, Riddick. You screwed my bet on Rust when you downed him.
You screwed yourself by betting against me. Now, the infirmary.
Man, you look like how I feel, like shit. Okay, go on through. Hurry up.
Just wait here for the doc, don't you fuck.
Back up! Need help nailing a runner!
Thank you. Attention! Prisoners refusing to comply with orders shall receive immediate punishment and be thrown into the pit.
Crush your fucking skull.
Frame. Security'll be tight. I like a challenge.
Damn hardware! Oh, I miss the old days. Rock solid machinery and no childproof programs. This is not the coder's dream.
Notifying. Unstable.
DNA reader ready. Please give sample unscheduled DNA sample added to prison staff data bank. Notifying system security.
Now things get interesting.
Security breach in mainframe area. Possible breakout attempt.
Subscribe to the channel.
DNA reader ready. Please give sample unscheduled DNA sample added to prison staff data bank. Notifying system security.
Now things get interesting.
Security breach in mainframe area. Possible breakout attempt.
Come on, take this!
Inmate loose here!
Security breach in mainframe area. Runner is Riddick. Prisoner 542-1136-2.
Need help killing a runner.
I've got a runner! He's dead!
Thank you. prisoner. Give up!
Name on it!
Not nice.
Okay, here he comes.
Back up! Need help nailing a runner!
Yay!
Are now entering the cell block. Stay low and do not move.
Asshole, and you're dead.
Asshole!
Hey, we're done. Open up.
Okay. Open up, will you? They're done now.
Riot is now under control. Please await cell block sweepout before returning to your positions.
It's a sudden stop at the bottom. The pit should be an exit to Narcland from here.
Excessive damage to flashlight power source due to impact. Estimated time to failure, 6 minutes.
Holy cow, I think you survived the fall.
Estimated time to failure, 5 minutes.
Thank you.
minute.
Survive long dripping blood. The dwellers will smell it. My place is blessed.
He told me you would come. Come! We must travel up here. I live above. Just follow me. My place is safe.
I got better eyes.
You need that gaze. It shows right from wrong and reveals the door. He spoke to me about you, Reddy. But how do I know you're not a simple imposter?
Can you stitch me or not?
Yes, yes. But first, get me back my blessed voice box. A dangerous task made more so by the dwellers. It would prove that you are what he told me.
I don't prove anything to anyone.
The voice box and I will tend to your wounds. The flares in that box will provide the light you need, and those shotgun shells with the power.
That should be enough.
Get my blessed voice box for me, Reddick. Meanwhile, I will prepare the operation.
Thank you.
There'll be some. Three of which I'm sending to this city. Three. One.
Be with you for a long time. Embrace it, and it will serve you well.
Pain and I are old friends. Joe, where'd you get all the toys?
My minister's here, among the dwellers.
Don't make me ask again.
Sometimes I go among the Hex at night for certain requirements. Through here. You must feel your way through the dark, Reddy. Don't trust your eyes.
He speaks one thing that is true, Riddick. Do not trust all that you see. At least not yet.
I thought it was a pain talking, though it had always known its place before.
Your destiny lies elsewhere, Riddick. So I'm going to give you a gift. Yes, you have been blind for far too long. But your world is about to get more colorful.
Oh, you're destined for great things, Riddick. I get visions. They are never wrong. It is beautiful. I see you being surrounded by much suffering and
What did you do?
Just need your... Just to fix your arm. Please.
That light. Careful how you look at me.
Ready? Tell me. What do you see?
Everything. Narkland. The spaceport hangars should be up ahead. Better to stay low and unnoticed. Looking for Abbott.
You feel that?
Like that?
I'm gonna find him.
Dead end.
Security breach.
Gonna need some eyes. Abbott.
sweet song and lonely journey.
Hey, I'm practicing, hey, Matt.
Hey, what are you doing in here? Get out of Wary. Hey, if you get near this door, I'm gonna end up coming out and kick your ass.
Surprise, surprise.
Yeah.
He's here! Riddick is here!
Listen.
Back up!
Need help feeling a runner!
Listen, I don't want to talk right now, okay?
Inmate loose here!
You like that?
Your life for your eyes.
Ha ha, very funny, motherfuckers. Now go away. Who is it?
Sorry, wrong door.
Read the sign next time.
I got a package.
Finally! Must be my new rifle. Enter.
I should just have them put slugs in both your heads, right now.
Why ruin a nice carpet?
Oxy. It was just a matter of time and I was gonna bring Riddick back to you.
How about our agreement, Johns? I'm willing to give you 20% on Riddick. Or should we keep negotiating?
Call me crazy. I think he wants to hold out for more.
You could be right.
22%. I'll take it. What do you say? 22%.
Nobody steals my property from my house, Johns. Now get the fuck out of my slam.
You got it. All right, Hoxie.
What to do? I've got entire regions rioting. My slam has become a damn war zone. I'm losing men faster than I can replace them. And all of this unrest, well, it began soon after you arrived, Riddick.
Could be a coincidence.
Oh, don't sell yourself short. I can see why you've earned your rep. You almost killed my second in command today.
Just working my way to the top.
Even more reason for me to bury you deep. I'm sending you to the mines, Riddick. Down below the surface, where the sun never shines. You'll be the target of every Khan looking to make his bones with the Akilans. I expect things could get ugly.
I'll be disappointed if they don't.